His second marriage was to Swedish actress Maj Britt. They shared 3 children together. This marriage caused controversy because it was an interracial marriage, which was frowned upon during those times as well. Because Maj Britt wanted to settle down and enjoy a nice and quiet family life, it didn't mesh well with Sammy's lifestyle. My father felt that he still had mountains to climb and obstacles to overcome. He spent most of his time on the road away from his family. Their marriage only lasted 8 years.